known to my friends and colleagues that this is Francisco Tezen who playing maracas and it's a guijo, yes, it's a really big guijo, and also a frame drum. And this is Jackie LaSalle who is playing a bomba drum. And bomba, if you know Spanish, does not mean bomb, because it's not from Spanish. It's from an African language, and it means something like release. So it's almost Zen-like. So you could say that this has been decades in the making, because ever since I began to play shakuhachi, my father would occasionally interrupt my practice saying something like, basta con esa música de muertos, tócate algo bueno, which if you know Spanish means, why don't you cut out that music for dead people and play something good, by which they meant the music that they would be familiar with. So this is my first real attempt to fuse the music I've been studying on Japanese shakuhachi with Puerto Rican music. So we'll start with a Japanese minyo called, I'll translate, the cow herding song, Ushio Bushi, and then go to like a semi-classical evocation of folk song called Miyami Higurashi by the 20th century composer Fukuda Arando. And then we'll go into some of the most patriotic plenas I know. One is called the Plena de San Anton, which at one point claims that this music was not born in China or in Japan, but in the province of San Anton, Puerto Rico. And then we'll end with Que Bonita Bandera, which is What a Lovely Flag, referring to the Puerto Rican flag. Okay, so let's begin. Ataca, attack, attack.